So, right now I'm trying to figure out if I want to vlog off my back camera or the front camera. Back camera be a little heavy. I ain't even gonna hold you. But the quality bust though, OD as you could see. Oof, I'm too nice. I'm not gonna lie, I think back camera won. That means this video gonna be great quality, swear, because I be recording off my front camera because I like to see myself. It's kind of hard for me to record like this when I can't see myself, but it's okay because I could give the people a show. They could look at the screen to see me and look at me to see me. But I can't see me, but you see me and see me on the phone. You picking up what I'm picking up what I'm putting now? Hey guys, I gotta stop saying that. My last video, I started out every clip with a hey guys. I'm like, yo. So I'm in the car now and packed up like sardines in the back. And then Ferlina's right there. Hi, sweetie. Oh. And then Ebony's inside. She gotta do a little something, but then we're gonna leave. Yeah. We gotta go to Walmart. I'm not gonna lie, I'm proud of my other friends. They at Walmart right now. Like,
they made it before.
They're on time. When I tell you, that's a car full of late motherfuckers. And that's they're on time. But I mean, this stop wasn't like planned. So yeah, like, that's the only reason why we a little behind right now. We would have been there, swear. I decided to take off that beanie right now because the weather was catfishing. I thought it was gonna be really cold. Like, I have my jacket and all. It said 35 degrees and it feels like 50. Like, 50s is like mid 50s. But my hair, she's holding on still. Like, I'm so proud of her. Yeah. You wanna say hi? You wasn't in. Hi guys.
Hi guys.
Hey guys. So we're here. They gonna let us go. Hi guys. I'm in Walmart and we already met up with our friends. I kind of just walked away from them because Julian and Curtis are at Dunkin' Donuts. Hi guys. I just want to see what they donuts look like.
Hi, King. Oh, that's good.
Did you say hi? Oh my gosh. Look a little. I was gonna say look a little sloppy. The chocolate frosted look good though.
I'm saying it does. That's what I wanna do.
So last night we was all on the phone and we was like, what y'all wearing down there? Everybody was like, brown, and we literally all plan to wear brown unexpectedly. That's so crazy. Like, look, and then brown, this bitch wanna wear green and shit. Like, she's so dumb, she didn't know about it. She got on sandals and then purr, yeah, so fucking cute. But we doing some grocery shopping and we got some strawberries and apples so far. We ain't get nowhere.
That was the only thing I needed to groom.
You're not recording yourself, you're recording me.
It's my trick seasoning.
Stop playing. Like, what's wrong with you?
You're recording me.
You're recording me.
Yo, I definitely like this, and she
you
was like
too.
This, like what?
And she was like, I'm gonna put this here.
Yo, okay. Tiara, that's update on the cart. We got my sister cake because it's her birthday month. It's her birthday month, and we talking about this one, by the way. Heinz,
if we're getting ketchup, can I?
Heinz,
there's
ketchup.
You
said it. There's other ketchup.
That percent is crazy.
Oh,
bro, look at this.
Bro, that's crazy. That cart is a good. I'm not gonna lie. I'm expecting over $200, bro. That's everybody putting stuff in. But then again, we got it, I guess. I'm scared. Nothing really. But nothing really. Just let me know. Why are you dropping stuff? We should. Unless somebody else got them, but I don't think so.
It's a vlog takeover. It's Melina. Social media for Lena Shay. We still shopping, y'all.
Where?
Where? Where? Where? Where? Where? Where? Where? Where? Where? Where? Where? Where? Where? Where? Where? Where? Where? Where? Where? Where?
Where? Where? Where? Where?
Where? Where? Where? Where? Where? Where? Where? Where? Where? Where?
Hi, bitches.
We're
going grocery shopping.
Yeah.
That's it. That cart, you got is it. Giving a good.
He got it.
400
eggs.
And then he took it out because he said,
yeah. Why you took the polo spring out?
Yo, don't. No, because he was already.
Most of this shit.
Nah, I can't. Aww.
He getting the good water.
No, I'm not even talking about. I'm not even talking about how much that water weighs. That's light. I could pick that up. Look at him.
Look at him.
Not the fuck you.
I caught it by accident.
Huh?
No, look at it.
Our
two strand go crazy.
Come on, let's. Don't look at nothing.
You said a two strand?
Nah,
do a little bit.
You got some?
When he take that motherfucker out?
You'll call somebody.
Leave this in a video.
Nah. I'm gonna keep that in there.
Hey, Freaky
T.
I said it's like 10 different appetites.
Hold on. You missed it. There you go.
The cookies are dry.
Thank you. This is what we gotta do for our hour drive. For me, gotta make sure our shit stay cold.
You about bacon?
Tiara, what was the total? Look at her. Okay, so the price was $220, but that's only like everybody took out like what they wanted for themselves, their individual stuff. So it would have been higher than that, sure, but everybody paid for like their separate things. But for everything that we were sharing, that was the price. Is this something about
something?
Is it
that?
I understand.
I could fit bacon. How big is the beef?
Big beef.
Arby's. We are the meat.
No, we have the meat.
Like
oh wow.
Oh
yeah.
Recorded.
The like 15 minutes of trying to shove everything into a car. Both cars.
Pussy. 21. Can you do something for me?
Now we're headed to the
academy. That lingers in my mind. Told myself
we
gotta, I'm
like the hour drive.
And I'm trying.
Ahead of us.
But I'm only human, I know nothing you was a crime. If I take this cookie now, I want.
Bumpy.
Oh,
it's a little bumpy.
Oh god, the car is coming.
gosh, is that the cabin? So big. Oh, it's so cute. Yes.
We made it. And of course, we're all inside. Look guys, they gave us lights. They acting up already. I'ma go get my ring light, set it up like right here.
Before we go to sleep, these windows.
Cabin trip.
Can we all
this all the groceries and shit? Babas.
Then I will be ready.
It's gonna be a long 3 days. 4 days. Alright, so as y'all can see, we kind of settled in. T already getting down on the meat. Big meat.
Yay!
Is that me?
Wait, tell me why I put the camera on Jaden. I wanted to give him a tour. And he's seen all them bottles. Yo, I had to show him the face.
That's what he looked like when he seen all that liquor.
Okay, let me take it off me.
Brianna. But yeah,
so,
she getting down and dirty in the meat. Sorry. Oh my God, they got the game. So these niggas is setting up PS5s and Xbox and shits. Cause we about to play Call of Duty, nigga. I'm about to play Call of Duty, nigga. I'm gonna give y'all a tour of this shit soon. Oh. But the niggas is playing 8-ball and shit. Real life 8-ball and shit. She making Korean noodles. Mm-hmm. Korean noodles. And then we got some tacos.
Go ahead. You're international fan.
Ni hao kalian.
Cut that out. That's canceled.
Yo, that's you're lying.
And you have to say, y'all, it's Korean.
That's Chinese.
That's Chinese.
Chinese is
konnichiwa. That's Japanese. I thought we were all going
around. So why I got this big ass glass?
I love everyone.
I'm glad we finally made it in the group chat. We finally made this actual real. Don't go in my room. Stop using my bathroom. Happening.
I use this shit already.
I want everybody to have fun. As much fun as possible. We're going to figure out what the fuck we're doing. I think it's what? We doing a game night or some shit today?
Speed this up.
Game night. Hide and seek.
I've never been in a house this big.
Yeah.
Made out the ghetto.
But yeah.
Not so many people that get to really like all like link up like this and got this many people that could call you famous. And I ain't gonna lie, like, I was bragging on this shit a little bit, and I tell people like, yo, I'm going to a cabin show with like 10 of my friends. And like, damn, I wish I could do that shit too. Like,
you know,
everybody do this shit, could bring as many people together. All of you, I don't take this shit for granted, and I love y'all too.
Yeah.
What?
I feel like I
want to
say a speech too.
End it off. Hey guys, so I'm about to take a shower because we're about to play games and stuff. And guys, tell me how my chain popped when I was trying to set up my ring light. Like, I guess when I was hovering over to like get the stand to go down, I tugged too hard because I be too aggressive with stuff and I broke it. What's crazy is I thought about it in my head, like, let me relax before I break my chain. And when I walked in the kitchen, I felt it drop off my neck. That's so crazy. And I'm kind of scared to be in here. I'm not going to lie, because the dark purple gives me scary. Like, I don't, like, why you couldn't choose a light purple, like a pretty color? Like, and I need to eat something because I feel like I'm going to pass the fuck out. So, I'm about to see y'all when I'm done. Hey guys, there's good lighting right here. Oh, is this a seat? But I took a shower and stuff. I'm all clean. I got my jammies on. And yeah, I don't know if we're waiting on everybody to take a shower or they gonna do that after, but I know that after I play these games, I'm gonna wanna go to sleep. Trust. Because these games, the punishment, you know, you gotta take shots. Me, I can only last so long. You know? So, you gotta bear with me. And it's still early, so maybe I might get a lot of sleep till the morning. Will I be able to eat? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. These niggas over here playing what you call that? 8 ball. Ooh. That's the real word, right? Yeah. And then these niggas over here playing 2K. Yeah. Yo, our cabin is really nice. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Like, they gave us Christmas lights. When you turn the lights off, that shit looks really nice. Like, it's mad big. I, like I said, tour tomorrow. Hey, Swizzy. Y'all remember him? Remember what he said last time?
Yeah, I seen last time.
Hit him up if you need a side nigga.
I take that back.
Oh, word. Damn.
No, that sounds crazy.
Damn. Oh, damn. I dropped the
split. Damn. Damn.
Bro, you could have
been told me that.
No, I just realized.
Damn.
What's,
wait, what is
this? Pussy, the demon's trying to give us signals. It's like, I'm joking.
You gonna play dark, grandma?
Darts?
Yeah, that's your
do they have the thing? Because last time I was looking and I only seen two.
Is this the light? Is it the gold?
It's so dark in here. I hate it. Like, I wish I had another ring light. Oh, you made it?
Yeah.
Yo, I can't play this. I really can't. I'm garbage.
This one nicer than the one I'm on because it got the silent shit. It shouldn't be mad loud. This my shit wood.
We about to play some darts, yeah, y'all. Where could I set up my phone?
That was a nice one, bro.
What the fuck? That shit sing too?
Old school.
Yeah, sorry, y'all. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, she looks so cute. Look. Look.
Oh.
Wow. I love it. This is beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Wow. Turn around. All of y'all turn around for me. Makaya, turn around for me. Oh my god. Ah, she was tripping me. That was tripping. Oh, I forgot. Hold on.
Her.
Maybe.
Yeah. They can't really see. I don't think they got you. But anyway,
okay, they can't jump. We about to make some Tic Tacs, y'all.
Vlog takeover. Look at my beautiful friends.
Where's my.
That's so cute. We all got our matching pajamas on. You're so cute, man. Just stop breathing. Oh,
I'm saying.
She opened
it
up. I'm saying.
You had more than 1 hour.
Drew, how you feel?
Oh, yeah, I have some water.
It's okay. How you feel? How you feel?
I'm chilling.
Solo.
How you feel?
Is your phone silent?
Huh? My phone? Probably.
You got something? How you feel?
How I feel?
Mm-hmm.
Not gonna lie, I'm snacked. Like, that's what you probably already tell.
How you feel, Nish? I'm so good. Okay. Bree, how you feel? This be a vlog, even though you know you're Oh, I'm feeling good. I'm feeling great. Evie, how you feeling, girl?
I'm feeling when Young Ma say I'm finished, man. Yeah.
Ooh. See how you feel? I'm asking everybody.
I look good. Hi, y'all. Hi.
Did I miss anybody? I asked you how you felt. I'm so sorry.
We can do it tonight.
I think it's because you moved. That's why.
I'm Betty Boop, and I think Ariel's gonna be the drunkest.
You're annoying. All right, y'all. I don't know what my big one is, but I'm sure he's feeling good, feeling great.
2 hours later.
Yeah, we're watching Smile though. I bailed on y'all for like a little bit. Not gonna lie.
That's what you want to say to me?
Look at Mr. Sassy with his bonnet on.
Nice
building. Yeah, Mr. Bonnet. Mr. I said Mr. Bonnet. Wow. Mr. Sassy with the bonnet on.
Crazy.
Mr. Sassy with the bonnet on. Yeah. I said what the fuck I said. We got a do or drink card over here. Let's not lose none of these.
What did I miss?
What did it say? Successfully rap for 20 seconds about old people or finish your drink. I'll kill y'all on that. These old people is dirt. They don't even get to go to work. They need to stay off the road. Feet smell like toad.
You rapping?
Was that good?
No.
Fuck. Never.